Curtis, thank you. A controversial alcohol energy drink is still a hot sell at local stores, despite being banned in other states. College students are getting it while they can. News 5's Karen Johnson talked to some local students about their experience. Karen.
Well, Cheryl, imagine drinking 3 cups of coffee and not 4 or 5, but 6 beers. That's essentially what you're drinking when you drink one of these. It's called Four Loko. It's an alcoholic energy drink that's popular among college kids, including those here at UC. For one, it's cheap, less than $2 a can. Flavors like cranberry, lemonade, and blue raspberry make it appealing. But the controversial cocktail has some pretty alarming consequences. One UC student told me he calls it blackout in a can. Another student said he passed out after drinking just 2. And what many people do not realize, the alcohol content is 12%. Some states have already banned alcoholic energy drinks. Closest to us, Bloomington, Indiana, is pulling the drink from the shelves.
It's kind of a double standard because you can go to the other aisle and they're selling, you know, 151 and Everclear, so it, which is just as strong.
I think there's a responsible way to drink, and people think like, oh, it's just one can, it's one drink, but it's not one drink.
And just recently, 9 college students in Washington State were taken to the hospital after drinking too much of Four Loko. No ban here, but I did notice at the Shell station near UC that there is a label warning people of the alcohol content. Reporting live tonight, Karen Johnson, News 5.